and we're slow to acknowledge the knots in our laces. Are it racist?